Every weekend, when I had the money to buy film, I used to go out with my camera, mostly of Hammersmith. Then one day I went to the Hammersmith Library and I wanted a map of the district. And they gave me a map, and on the map, it was quite a big map, I saw that they've crossed out certain roads, Hunt Street, Stebbins Street. And I said, what's the idea of that? And they said, well, those roads are coming down. And that's when I photographed Kensington and Notting Hill.